Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
It'll be Randy Orton
in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The entire locker room should consider themselves warned. Tonight, the Apex Predator is coiled and ready to strike. If Randy Orton has it his way, tonight he returns to his rightful position at the top of sports entertainment.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Let the head cracking begin.
But hey, the Apex Predator is just looking for another bit of prey. We'll see if he can capture some.
Tell me your thoughts on Randy Orton. It seems as though his popularity grows with each passing week.
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
What a response! I mean, this rivals the response I got when I beat you at WrestleMania 27, Cole. Remember that?
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
He's starting to stumble here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. Not even close. Talk a little bit about what Randy Orton brings to the ring. I mean, this third-generation superstar has been called the Legend Killer, the Viper, and the Apex Predator. These monikers all point to the same fact, that Randy Orton is one of the most opportunistic superstars ever in the WWE. I mean, ever. He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
One, two, and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
And he dodges that one.
He saw that one coming.
And listen, King, opportunistic is a good way to describe Randy Orton, but he is also dangerous in every aspect of the point.
Right.
The head games this man plays set him apart from all his competitors.
Well, I have to agree with you there, Michael. Even before Randy Orton steps into the ring, he inserts himself into the head of his opponent, finding that weakness so he can capitalize on it when his opponent's least expect.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Stomping away.
Oh. Stay down. Stay down. Look at this.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
No, wait. Nice reversal.
Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. He's showing no signs of letting up.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can break counter. with authority.
Man, he hit hard.
And he hits the neck breaker. We got it covered.
One. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. This guy's just getting worn out.
Wow, cannot believe Randy Orton got out of that one.
He was able to reverse that.
Randy Orton's got to be hurt after that.
No kidding. I don't know how Orton's not laid out after that kind of punishment.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He's begging for it.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. What in the, I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Reversal.
One.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Oh, look at this.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ooh, Randy Orton is having to endure some major damage here.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match.
Using all his power to drive him to the mat.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
One.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He saw that one coming.
Watch it. Watch it.
And it's Randy Orton able to break free.
Evil intentions in the eyes of Orton.
And will this be it?
It may be. Two. Wow. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. He was able to reverse that.
Will it be?
Two.
Dug down deep.
And gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Taken now with a belly-to-back suplex.
What a vicious suplex.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, look at that. Randy Orton is now bleeding.
I wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad.
Look at this.
Look out below.
Look out.
I like what I'm seeing here from Randy Orton.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. We've seen this before.
Measuring his man.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
Three. What a way to win a singles match.